terrific!
Adventures with Peyton!
Let's learn about the Earth's atmosphere.
The Earth's atmosphere is made up of 5 layers.
The troposphere, the stratosphere, the mesosphere,
the thermosphere,
and the exosphere.
Let's take a closer look at my rocket ship.
Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Let's go explore.
The first layer is the troposphere.
It starts at the ground and goes up 7 miles.
This is where weather happens.
The next layer is the stratosphere.
It starts 8 miles up and goes all the way up to 31 miles.
Planes travel in the stratosphere.
It also has the ozone layer to protect us from UV rays.
The next layer is the mesosphere.
Starts at 31 miles up and goes all the way to 53 miles up.
It helps stop meteors from hitting the Earth.
Way to go, mesosphere!
The next layer is the thermosphere. It starts at 53 miles up and goes all the way to 400 miles.
This layer has the Aurora Borealis.
The International Space Station orbits in this layer.
Hello, astronauts.
The highest layer is the exosphere. This layer starts around 400 miles and goes super high,
around 6,200 miles from Earth's surface.
Many satellites orbit in this layer.
And those are the layers of the Earth's atmosphere.
I hope you learned a lot. See you later.